Guys, this is Karthik, and today we are going to see a new update about my new 15-gallon fish tank. Let me switch on the light first for better appearance. Yeah, now it's good, right? It's a whole set of 15-gallon fish tank with a heater fixed in. I have a sponge filter right here and a light which is not that attractive. I got this sand around for 40 rupees per kilogram. This rock here is a live rock which I got it from my local pet store. It doesn't look that attractive when compared to my reef tanks. I found this pot in the local store. It was quite attractive and dragged my attention. So I guess the heater at this time is off, right? The light is not just glowing, it's simply. I got 4 pairs of fancy telescopes and just a common pair of goldfish. These are my koi carps, Chinese koi carps, which are nice and low bright. It's been around 4 months. I got these guys and they grew a little. Plucking out something from that pot. Looks a little funny. Hey, move from there. I think it found something beautiful inside for eating. And then here, this is my baby placo. Sorry for the clear clarity. My cam just sucks. Yeah, it's busy hanging out there. This little guy down there, I found him in the pet store. It was found abnormal. I got attracted to its fins. It didn't get complete fins. It looks a little funny, but I just got attracted with it. I just have a blue draft gourami and also an orange fin draft gourami, which is just moving this side. Gouramis are quite naturally aggressive towards their community tank mates. The blue one right there is quite aggressive. It just keeps on nipping other fins. But the orange one here, it keeps on chasing the blue one whenever it finds it nipping any other fish. And then this is my whole tank. I just painted it black because all the fishes inside it will just appear bright. Sorry for this black guys here. Planning to install some plants and a CO2 diffuser in this tank. Soon I'll be updating about it also. This time I'm working on my reef tank, which is right on my left side. It's been a week where I added all salt and everything. It's presently in the filtration process. Stored a very few fishes for that marine tank as it is the first time for me to install such a tank. Hope for better results. Just trying to name this thing. Okay guys, if you like this video, please like, subscribe, comment, and you can give me suggestions as I'm just a beginner.